first use of HS1 10G. Each icon A on the arm has a silver ring for easier identification and installation. Align the bayonet when installing. Install the propeller by pressing and rotating according to the icon on the propeller. Install the landing gear. Scan the QR code on the instruction manual or card to download the app, HSGPS V1. Choose your drone model. You can view the tutorial and get more support through the app. There are more functions in the app for you to use. Battery charge. When the battery is charging, the light of drone's power switch will turn red. When the battery is fully charged, the light of drone's power switch will turn off. You can purchase a separate charger to charge the drone's battery. When the battery is charging, the light of transmitter will turn red. When the battery is fully charged, the light of transmitter will turn green. Quick start guide of HS1 10G. First, install the battery. Short press to power on the drone. Power on the transmitter, push the left joystick up then down to pair the drone. Connect the Wi-Fi. Open the app, HSGPS V1. Put your phone on the phone holder of the transmitter. Calibrating the compass. The front pink light and the rear purple light will turn to flash quickly. Hold the drone horizontally and rotate it until the rear lights turn solid purple. Then, hold the drone vertically and rotate it until the front lights turn solid pink. After putting the drone back on the ground, wait for GPS searching. Calibrating the gyro. Unlock the propellers. Short press the button to take off. Dial the wheel to the right to accelerate, left to decelerate. It has three speed modes. Short press the button to enter headless mode. The forward direction of the aircraft is based on the direction of the drone ahead when it takes off. Short press the button to take a photo. Long press the button to take a video, again to exit. You can also take a photo or video through the app. They will store in the app media. Short press the button to land. Long press the button to emergency stop. Pay attention to the surrounding environment and operate with caution. You can turn off the beginner mode in the app and adjust the flight distance, flight altitude, and return altitude. Smart RTH. Short press the return button. If the distance between the drone and the return point is greater than 30 meters, it will rise to the return altitude set by the app and then return. If the distance is less than or equal to 30 meters, it will return to the original altitude. In the process of returning to home, you can short press the button again to exit. Low voltage RTH. When the voltage is low, the drone automatically returns to the sky about 25 meters away from the takeoff point and exits the return flight, keeping hovering in the air. At this time, the user can recontrol and use the drone within a radius of 30 meters. When the power of drone is completely empty, the drone will return to the takeoff point. Failsafe RTH. About 6 seconds after the signal of the transmitter and the drone is disconnected, the drone will turn to the last takeoff point. When the signal is restored during the return flight, it will automatically exit the return flight. Thanks for watching.